a national trend, and Louisiana is no different. During this year's legislative session, lawmakers in Baton Rouge will take up marijuana legislation. State Representative Austin Badon co-authored a bill that legalizes medical marijuana. Badon says because it comes in different forms, such as oil or flakes, the drug can help those dealing with ailments. Badon says lawmakers must hash out how the drug will be processed, its chemical compound, and where patients can purchase it.
We can really control the medical marijuana, and I think that if we could do anything to help people who are suffering from epileptic seizures or cancer or any type of those maladies that certain physicians say medical marijuana helps them, I think we should explore that.
Badon says he hasn't made up his mind about potential legislation that would support recreational use. On a similar note, however, Badon authored House Bill 14, which reduces the criminal penalties for simple pot possession. Eating.